Hello. Today we're going to talk about the iTalk2 with Levels dedicated speech-generating device for augmentative and alternative communication. The iTalk2 with Levels provides the user with two separate messages to choose from. This is perfect for any choice-making activities such as answering yes or no questions. On the iTalk2 with Levels, both switch top activation areas are 2.5 inches in size and are separated by a small ridge to help prevent both from being activated at the same time. Included with the device are red and yellow switch tops along with two clear snap caps that enable picture symbols to be attached to the device. Picture symbols help to reinforce what will be said when the switch top is activated. Two 3.5mm, 1/8-inch switch input and toy appliance output jacks can be found on the back of the device. Lastly, the iTalk2 with Level features three recording levels. These levels enable you to record three separate sets of messages with a total record time of 4 minutes to the device and then use them as they are needed throughout the day. Setup of the iTalk2 with Levels is easy. Before getting started, insert a 9-volt battery into your device. The battery door is found on the bottom of the device. Once the battery is installed, you are ready to begin recording your sequence of messages. To start the recording process, select the level you would like to record to. Turn your device on by moving the volume control to the on position and turning the volume up about halfway. Press and hold the record button until the red light turns on, then release the record button. Press and hold each switch top down until you hear a beep and talk into the device to record your message. When you are done recording your messages, press the record button again to exit record mode.
Yes.
Now that you have your two messages recorded, you can add a picture symbol to the switch top or attach a switch-adapted toy or appliance to the device. If the user requires an external switch for an alternative method of access, one additional series of steps is required. First, turn the iTalk2 with Levels off. While the iTalk2 with Levels is off, insert your switch plug into the corresponding switch jack on the back of the device. Hold the switch down so that it remains activated and turn the iTalk2 with Levels back on. Your switch is now ready to use. Once you are familiar with the message recording process, you will be able to easily change out messages on the fly to meet the needs of almost any communication scenario throughout the day. To learn more about the iTalk2 with Levels from AbleNet or our entire line of products, visit us at www.ablenetinc.com.